Welcome again. This is an obstetrical scan, according to LMP, 29 weeks gestation. This is a very rare case, about 1 in 5,000 births. The placenta is anterior. The first thing we notice is marked scanty amniotic fluid. There is no history of leakage. The cervix is normal, no signs of incompetence are seen. The gestational age, according to SC, head circumference is 29 weeks and 1 day. This is normal. The gestational age, according to AC, abdominal circumference is 27 weeks and 1 day. This is mild decreased. Color Doppler SD ratio is 1.9. This is normal. Up to 3 is within normal limits at 29 weeks. So although there is mild decrease AC, no significant signs of IUGR are seen that can cause marked scanty amniotic fluid. The next steps are to rule out fetal congenital abnormalities. Fetal kidneys play a crucial and dynamic role in the formation of amniotic fluid, especially in the second and third trimester of pregnancy. This is the fetal abdomen in longitudinal and transverse views. Both fetal kidneys are not visualized in their normal position and in the lower abdomen. The fetal unibladder is also not visualized. This is the case of bilateral renal agenesis or absent kidneys, a very rare case. This is congenital and a serious emergency for the baby because baby cannot survive after birth without kidneys. But before a final diagnosis of bilateral renal agenesis, all doctors should carefully evaluate other causes like one absent kidney and the other kidney ectopic or small. Because if one functioning kidney is visualized, then the baby can survive with only one kidney and the whole diagnosis will change. Thanks for watching the video.